Welcome to another episode of Fortnite. Today, I guess we're just gonna try and catch a dub. You know how this goes. Going to Tilted verse. It's how it always goes.
Did you say Tilted?
Yeah, I should.
Probably shouldn't be screaming now.
Probably not. Probably not a good idea.
Dude, I have with this night last night.
Did you?
Yeah.
You better have.
Dude, I had so much fun. I haven't had a night like that in a minute, bro. Alright, let's see if I'm still good at Fortnite.
After a night like that?
Yeah. I gotta see if I still have my skill.
This guy's at construction.
I haven't even left my building. Dude, I've been killing it at Fortnite, though, dude, these past couple of days. I've been being a beast. There's a guy here. What? Dude, this guy has no shield.
Go fuck him up. Hello there. Huh. Oh, what the hell was that? I'm back.
It's about time.
I had to go get my shepherd's pie that I pulled out last night and put it in the
Dude,
microwave.
I'm already set up, bro. I just got set up off the bat.
Well, I'm gonna land haunted and see if I can get something before someone fucks me up.
Oh yeah, it's working fine for me. Little booty. You can bump your booty. I'm not the doggy. Little booty.
Stop reloading! Piece of trash. Why did I have to reload right there and then?
Bro, you should have told me that someone was shooting me.
It was already too late. When he started shooting at me is when I died.
You got lasered. Can you tell me where he's at?
It was just at Haunted. I was trying to kill his buddy and I died. Probably.
How many is there?
Just those two. That I saw.
Dude, enter like a thing. Making my way to the walking path.
That's him too.
Bro!
That's the guy I downed.
That's probably the only reason I'm gonna add you. Some of those like random add. I have no clue who this person
is. Usually how it goes nowadays with Facebook.
Nah, dude, like, I don't know this person. Wait, what is JIT? It was like,
what's her name?
I'll tell you, I think. You know Alicia Gary?
I don't think I know who that is.
From, I think it's from like John Glenn or something. As it says right by her, right in her bio, it says JGHS. I think that's John Glenn, right?
Probably.
That's what I'm picking up. Did anyone go here?
I didn't see anybody.
But this place is normally dead.
Until it's not.
Dude, I remember when this place was pop. I just got a gold hand.
It was just popping last season.
I know, that's when it came out, I think.
It was like popping all last season, and now everyone wants to go to the new places in the winter area.
Oh, yeah, dude, you gotta get into the holiday spirit.
This game puts you out of holiday spirit. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Get killed by Santa Claus and you never want to see him ever again in your life.
Santa Claus scares me, no?
See Santa Claus come down your chimney. Ah! PTSD!
I'm having Vietnam flashbacks.
Why, what's wrong? He killed me last night in Fortnite.
No. So we do have a rift for when we want to leave.
When is there ever not a rift? Oh, dude, I got some splodes.
I don't know how I should feel about what you just said.
Got some splodes?
Yeah.
What's so wrong about having splodes?
I don't know. Just, I don't know how to feel about it. Hey, hold up. Let me invite Ramiro to the party, bro.
Who that?
I'm about to see what this man's doing after. Where's he at? Hey, I suggested my buddy. Can you invite him?
Sure.
How many legendaries do you have?
None.
Really?
Skorsky's like, where were you last night? I was like, what do you mean? He's like, for Fortnite. I was like, I was waiting for a text message saying you were on.
Wait, what happened?
We were supposed to play Fortnite last night, but he never texted me that he was on.
Full shield. Dude, what time is it? What time did I say I had to be to work at?
5.
Okay.
Why, you don't remember?
No.
Do you have room for a med kit?
Nope. Hey, let's use that rift. We gotta hurry up, though.
Where at, though?
In this direction.
Oh, I do have a legendary weapon now.
What weapon?
P90. Where do you want to go? I'm gonna go land retail.
Yeah. Dude, I want a dub this season. I need a dub.
I know. We just need Spence to play with us. There's people right here where I'm landing.
Where, do you know where they're at?
Inside. We're building up right now. He's coming down! Where is he? His buddy's coming? Kill him. I yeeted him in the face.
There's still another one.
I know, and got his legendary pump. Oh, he's on me! He's on me! Help! Help, he's ending me!
Where's he at?
He's hiding. He's got my legendary pump now. Never mind, he didn't grab. Where did he go? He must have them pro edits, because he's just gone. Dude, why are so many people here? See if I can go all the way out, away from everybody. Hey, can, I need one of those. I can find out the music for this. There we go. You're gay. Where'd you disappear to?
I had to do something with my dad.
Could have at least said something. Instead of, like, making it seem like you fucking died.
I never died.
Right, zero deaths. How much freaking TNT, bro?
You're in a game?
Yeah, I'm in a game.
Did you just start it?
One kill, 50 people left. Oh wait, there was a pity pot back there. What am I doing with my life? Ooh, I see Matt's. Oh shit. Dang, someone's already been here.
Are you live?
Yeah, I'm alive.
No, are you live?
Oh, yeah, I'm live.
Any viewers?
Not right now.
Where's Spence at when you're meeting?
I don't know.
Dude, I wonder how many views I got. Dude, I have 18 subscribers.
Can you still hear me pretty good?
Yeah.
Can you hear my music pretty good?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't want to hear it live.
Well, I mean, I'm just saying, can you still hear it?
Yeah.
Good.
I got 11 views on the one video.
Nice. I just want to see if Spence is talking the truth about that. About his,
Bro, do you know
brother.
How many times I killed him?
How many times?
You don't remember us playing Playground with him?
I do remember that, but how often did you kill him?
A lot.
I mean, then again, you never go and play solos. You probably could do better if you actually did.
If I played solos?
Yeah, you'd probably go and get a couple dubs.
Did you know how many hours I have in solos? You know how many hours
I'm talking
I
about
have
this season. Every... This season.
No, I'm talking about, like, my time played in solo.
Like, this season?
No, like, all together.
Hmm.
Like, my time played in solo is 23 hours. My duos is 77 hours and 13 minutes, and my squad is 93 hours and 3 minutes. I almost have over 1,000 eliminations in solo. I have over 2,000...
How many wins?
Dude, I gotta get my wins up though. It's been a minute. I have 9 in solo. I have 35 in duo.
He could be as good as he's saying, but you know, you killed him because you know you actually play like a pro. I don't understand how you don't do better. You play really good.
Because, like, I don't like trying.
I know. That's the only bad part, is like, you're really good, but you won't actually try unless someone makes you try.
Unless I'm mad, then I try to. Like, I go off with them.
Whenever you play with me, it seems like you actually try.
I don't try that.
I don't think this does any damage, which pisses me off.
Did you see the new mode?
The slidey one?
Yeah.
It says it does no damage, but clearly I just blew up stuff with it.
I'm gonna play it solo.
Where do you want to land? We're going lucky. Ooh, blue bomb. Oh, Mike, come here. Where you at? Oh, you're up there. We gotta throw snowballs at each other, bro.
Oh, snowballs.
Got it. Aim directly under me and throw it. Like, on the floor, aim at the floor.
I hear it.
They should have a snowball fight mode just for.
Oh, yeah.
I think they did.
Bro, you're lucky. So, Dirt Bike, did we play Minecraft with you? Is that how we know you?
Yeah.
Alright, that's what I thought. Are you good at Fortnite?
No.
No. So you're good at Minecraft, but you're not good at Fortnite.
Mm-hmm. Somebody want this grappler?
I don't have room for it, unless someone wants to carry a med kit. Here, I'll give you a med kit. Where's the grappler? I don't really have much shotgun ammo.
I only have what's in my clip.
Alright, well, come to me and I can give you some. I'm trying to look for this damn grappler that he was talking about.
That's where I'm at.
Where are you at?
Not getting
it. Oh, I'm so lost. I can never tell who's talking.
I got a scope they are and a burst. Blue scope they are and a gray burst.
Here, Mike, come here. I'll give you a couple shots for your shotgun.
Hey, there's rips over here, boy.
I am gonna work.
I don't have rockets.
Did I just give you my heavy ammo? I meant to give you shotgun ammo.
Oh, you need shotgun ammo? I think I have some.
That's half my shotgun ammo. How much did he just give you?
Are any of you guys using your light ammo?
Yeah. Yes. What are you using? Like, how much shotgun ammo did you just get from him?
I gave him 4, I think.
Oh, the storm's right there.
Oh, wow.
Isn't there another rift over there?
By the barn.
Are we going to Fatal?
There's two of them.
Bro, why are we going to Fatal? Watch out, there's a guy right next to you. I got him. I called dibs on his shotgun.
Hey!
That's the guy I killed.
Hey, that was my kill.
No, that was my kill.
I have a kill. Hey,
guys.
Yeah, I killed the guy that was up above you, and he dropped on the same guy.
Hey, I don't have anything to heal with.
I got a rift.
I have med kits. I have 3 med kits.
Come on, come on. Go get a car or something. Oh. Dude, I think I'm gonna die by the storm.
No, keep going.
You'll
survive.
Dude, I had to take flight. How many med kits do you have? 3? Good. Because 3 of you guys need it.
Oh, I definitely need it.
Yeah, I do
that. Airplane? North?
I went to Shifty.
Why are you breaking my cover down?
I'm not. I just need the mats. And then you just break it all the way the rest.
Well, I'm already healed now.
Either. Wait, I don't know if they're coming or if they're. I don't know.
Yo, Dirt.
It's just one guy on an airplane, and it's a default skin. Oh, behind us.
I can't. Under it. Oh my gosh.
Where at?
Yeah.
Where's he at?
That's awesome.
Oh, I see him. He's 75 up by the trees.
Do
There's another guy, it looks like, over in the house.
Behind, I think. Behind us.
He put this roof on.
Bro, someone needs to take out that fucking airplane. There.
Where are they at? I see.
I don't.
By a little house. Wow.
I hit him for 100.
I'm pushing.
Dude.
Oh.
I don't have any.
Bro, how is he laying these fucking shots?
Did they move?
No, they're still in the same exact spot, and somehow he's laying, like, deadly shots on me.
I'm right behind him.
I am about to die, though. Oh. I can't build.
I'm dead.
I know.
Oh, jeez.
Alright, run.
Oh, there's a hole. Yeah. No. Oh, y'all didn't push me. No.
I was trying to stay back because I'm almost dead.
Oh.
Why didn't you ask for a med kit?
Because didn't we use them all?
Oh, we had three.
I know, but all three of you guys needed one.
I used mine. I'm still
Atrocious left us, dude.
Oh.
Yeah, my bad.
I have balloons.
I don't.
I need it.
Hopefully y'all win it, guys.
I need heals if you got one at all.
I don't. I have very low health.
Michael, we're going your strat. One balloon just for safe measure.
Oh, it's tilted this way. I got very low.
I know, I do too. Hoping we can find some meds here. That's why I came here.
Yeah.
Most people ditched their bandages, so hopefully someone did.
More balloons.
It's like the opposite of what we need.
Hey, you can outrun the storm.
Well, I got one balloon on. That's all I need right now.
I got 11 in my spare.
Did you find any meds?
No.
Shit. Well, I guess we're just gonna have to try and kill somebody.
Oof. Wait. No, that's not a campfire. No.
I have a campfire that I don't know about? No, I don't. Oh, people down here, people down here. Kinda just jumped right into them, so. Whoa! He just RPG'd me at point blank, and he's not even dead.
I have no mats.
BMing me? Bro, that's kind of bullcrap. How did he not die? Dude, he's at 79 health. Damn. I haven't found shit. What? Oh damn, yeah, I'll take one. I'll take the pump. I'm so much better with the pump. Thanks. I got all grades except for this pump. I just have a burst that I'm using. I'm gonna go hit up the shack over here. Sometimes it has chests in it. Yeah, I have 10 of them. Nice. I'll tell you if I find you something. Ooh, you can have my gray burst. And you can have this shield potion. It's a mini and a big. At least you know to take the minis first. I know many of people that like just start out, and I always have to yell at them because they keep taking their damn big pods before their minis. See something golden, but I'm not sure what it is. I see something golden. Oh, it's a hand cannon. Yeah. Sometimes you can find some really good loot in them. Somewhere. There's probably one in that garage, but there's a. But the circle's right there, so we don't really need one. I want a new SMG. Oh, there we go. That's better. Someone was already here. but they completely missed a chest. Looks like there might be a chest up here too. Two of them. There's a gray assault rifle. Depends on what your preference is. Yeah, they're more accurate, and if you hit all three bullets, it'll do triple the damage. But then again, you have to be pretty good with it. Getting shot from an airplane. Let's go there. How'd they shoot me? Yeah, that's one thing you have to worry about this season. His buddy dipped. Whoops. Watch out, watch out, watch out. I'm not taking my chances building. I just want to get in, get out. Here, you take that med kit, I'll take these bandages. Whether multiple med kits or just that one. I just took a lot of them. Nah, it's just jumping. Make sure you reload your gun before we do anything. He almost got BM'd there for a second, but he shot his teammate instead of you. Careful, there's someone here. I know. Watch out for his partner. Like I said, I knew he had one. Alright, you distract him real quick, I'm gonna heal. Alright, I'm coming. Alright, I just took out all his shield. Okay. I took out all his shield, so... Oh, he's coming. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? It happens in this game quite frequently. This game's known for its bullcrap shots. Yeah. Let's hope he had some meds on him. Alright, drop me some real quick. I needed some. I even got you a mini. Here. It's alright, you're not dead yet. Most people I play with are already dead by now. Alright, we should probably get moving. Wait, what are you looking at? Depends. The gun you're holding is good for fire rate. This gun is good for far range. Alright, well, let's, move towards the circle. There's only 10 people, 8 people left. We're 2 of them. So that means it's us versus 6. Yep. I mean, you may not be good at getting kills, but you're good at distracting people so I can actually, like, recuperate.
Alright, what happened to doing the housework?
She's sleeping.
What, she's the only one who does it?
She does the bathroom. Why am I lagging? There's people right here. Person up top, and there's a person at the bottom. They fell down. They're healing up right now. Oh, what? I got hit from behind. From the storm. He's coming for you. Well, if you enjoyed that video, please like and subscribe and leave down in the comment section below what would you like to see me play next. I'll catch you next time.